Hi everybody, welcome to Oxford Reading Tree Stage 6. Today, we are going to read On the Stage. Wilma, Wolf and Biff were in a show about the Wild West. They wore jeans and cowboy boots. Wilma's skirt had a fringe along the edge. They had to sing a song about a stagecoach coming into town. It was hard to get it right, and they had to stay late to practice. Mum had lent Biff her mobile phone. Biff rang her when it was time to go. "Mum is going to pick us all up," she told Wolf and Wilma. Wolf and Wilma went home with Biff. "Come and play in my room until your dad comes to pick you up," said Biff. Biff still had Mum's mobile phone. "I wish I had a mobile," said Wilma. Then the magic key began to glow. The magic took them to the Wild West. "The desert," said Wilma. "What an amazing place in the world to be." A stagecoach was racing along the desert trail. It was pulled by 4 horses. Dust flew up round the horses' hooves. The stagecoach pulled up when he saw the children. "Slow down, take care," the driver shouted at the horses. The driver looked at the children with astonishment. "What are you kids doing out here in the desert?" he gasped.
"We are lost," said Wolf. "I will take you to the next town," said the driver, "and hand you to the sheriff."
The children sat on a seat on top of the stagecoach. "No seat belts," shouted Biff. "Take care, hang on." The edge of the trail was bumpy and cracked. The stagecoach began to rock. The wheels ran into a deep crack in the ground. The horses bucked. The driver pulled the reins. Then the wheels sank deeper into the crack and the stagecoach stopped with a jerk.
"It won't budge," said the driver. "The town is still a long way off. We can't get help until tomorrow."
Biff saw smoke in the distance. "It must be from the new railroad," said the man. "They are even laying railway track across the desert."
"Use the mobile phone," said Wolf.
"That's no good," said Biff. "Mobile phones aren't invented here yet."
"No, use it like a mirror," said Wolf.
"The screen will flash and reflect the sun," Wolf went on.
"Good thinking," said Wolf. "People in the distance might see it flashing."
Over on the new railroad, the boss was looking through a telescope.
"Someone's in trouble," he said. "It looks like the stagecoach."
A gang of men rode across from the railroad. They looked at the stagecoach and said they would go and get levers and ropes.
"Flashing that bright mirror was clever," said the boss.
It took a long time, but in the end, the man lifted the stagecoach out. The stagecoach set off again.
"Well, we won't need a stagecoach when the railroad is finished," said the boss.
In town, the driver called, "Now I'm going to take you to the sheriff." But the magic key had already glowed and the children had gone. The children went back to Biff's room.
"What an adventure," said Wolf.
"Now we know what a real stagecoach was like." In the show, everyone loved the song about the stagecoach. "They've never sung it better," said Mum. The end.